Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm working on the electric Derbi. I have to figure out shock mounts for it. I ground them off because they were kind of weird and in a weird location. I picked up these RFY Shocks from a buddy. You can get them from Amazon. They're relatively inexpensive and they are very adjustable. So I'm gonna mount these right here. The first thing I'm gonna do is replace these little spacers. They come with a M11, 11 millimeter spacer. And I do not want to run M11s, so I'm going to make some new ones out of this little stock. I'm going to bore this out to 8 millimeter and then cut it down to fit in. These are the original ones. Mark this up. Measure this at 21 millimeters. Scribe this so I have a little line to go with on the lathe. There we go. There's the old one. Press the new one in. Press the bottom one in. Perfect. Okay. I don't have any tabs down here, so I'm going to make some out of this stock. And bolt and then weld it on. These tabs are a little bit too wide, so I'm gonna cut these off and actually make a new one because this thing is so flimsy. It's gonna be right about there. So I made this little tab, put it right through here, and then I'm gonna mark it like that. All right, I got my four tabs. I'm gonna put these in and weld them on. So I'm gonna weld this first one like that. Now I just need to do the other. Got them both welded in. They're pretty good, pretty straight. I do want another mount up here. So I made this little tab and I'm just gonna cut it right here and weld it on. Got the shock mounts all done, and they actually feel really nice. They're really smooth, they're not springy. I think they're gonna work out really well. The chain slaps the bottom of the shock. So I may either need to change the rear sprocket to a smaller sprocket and get more top speed, or I might have to change the shocks. All right, I got the shocks mounted. I have a little bit of a clearance issue that I'm gonna have to work through, but that's it. Now I'm going to move on to something else and deal with the clearance issue a little bit later. Maybe I'll do the seat next. Maybe I'll do all the wiring. We'll see. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.